young nigga move that dope. Young nigga move that dope, baby, move that dope, baby, move that dope. Young nigga move that dope. Young nigga move that dope. Young nigga move that dope, baby, move that dope, baby, move that dope. Young nigga move that dope. Young nigga move that dope. Young nigga move that dope, baby, move that dope, baby, move that dope. Young nigga move that dope. Young nigga move that dope.
You have to give me my earrings back after the video.
Ow, did you hear my shoulder crack?
Should I just keep going?
I can't do this with you.
Your hand should be down. Like, your hand should be down.
You must really suck. Psych. You suck.
Are you serious?
Yes.
So I just got home from surgery. I was at the hospital for about 4 hours.
It was five.
Well, just trying to make a video. Or 5 hours. Four?
Mm-hmm.
Alright, I was at the hospital for a long time. So the doctor said they couldn't have asked for the surgery to go better, so that's a good thing. Surgery went well. I should be fully recovered by June. Although I'll miss spring football, I'll be back in time for summer workouts, which is a good thing for me. I'll have time to work out with the team and get stronger and ready for the season. So right now my family's with me, and after they leave, I'm gonna have to be checking in with the doctors. I'm gonna have a lot of appointments to go to. So it's gonna be a long process, and it's definitely gonna be challenging. But I think with the support I'm getting from my family, it's gonna make things go a lot better.
Oh snap!
Although the doctors gave me a date, I'm hoping that the process kind of goes a little bit faster. So I'm hoping for a speedy recovery. Right now, I can't really feel my hand. They numbed it from the shoulder down. They said it would take about 24 hours for the numbing to go away. When that happens, it's gonna be very painful. So I gotta start taking my pain medicine soon. I'm starting to get a little bit of feeling back in my hand. Not very much, just a little bit. I can only do this right now, which is progress. I'm really excited to start rehab and get my strength back to where it needs to be.
So you can ball out and shit?
So I can ball out and shit?
You're not allowed to say a bad word.
So for the next few days, I'm expected to just lay in bed and rest. My next appointment is this Friday to basically tell me how my progress is going so far. Although it's only a couple days from now. So as for uploading, I already have a couple videos lined up for you guys that I will be uploading, and I will be working on more videos, so expect more uploads from me within the next week. I'm going to try to get back on track on my uploading schedule. So because of this injury, I'm going to have a lot of catching up to do, and like I said, I will keep you guys updated, and I'm going to be uploading more videos and cut comms, so I'll be talking about them and the process in my videos. So yeah, that's pretty much all I wanted to talk about. What are you doing?
I had to sneeze.
If you guys have any questions for me, feel free to drop a comment. But I just want to thank you guys for all the support and feedback you guys have been giving me so far.
Hi.
So yeah, that's it. Thank you guys.